artificial intelligence is a field. It's not just about finding the right movies in Netflix or finding right products in Amazon. Artificial intelligence is fundamentally changing the way in which we do scientific research here at Argonne and elsewhere, and how artificial intelligence for science is benefiting the humankind. Okay, artificial intelligence provides numerous benefits for scientific applications. We use artificial intelligence for cancer drug discovery to understand how drugs interact with tumors. We use artificial intelligence to analyze data that is produced from cosmological simulations to understand how the universe evolves over time. We use artificial intelligence to make the climate simulations faster so that we can simulate different possible scenarios and ask what if questions and to prepare ourselves better for whatever the climate risks are going to be. Take, for example, battery design. If we have to design a battery that lasts for a day or for a week, we have to understand the battery material from its atomic level. The data that we produce from those experiments are so massive that we cannot analyze in a short period of time or by single human scientist. So we use artificial intelligence to process those type of data. AI is a fascinating field. The very idea that I can build a system that is intelligent and that can outperform my intellectual capabilities in itself is a very fascinating idea. So given the advancements in the artificial intelligence and given the research that we do, the whole Argonne is excited about artificial intelligence. I am super excited about artificial intelligence. How about you?